God wants you to be holy. God wants you to be righteous. God wants your heart to be pure. God wants your dressing to be okay. Heaven still requires holiness. And without this, woman shall see the Lord. Very soon, the trumpet will sound, and the saints will be removed from this world. Holiness and righteousness is the visa to the kingdom of God. Your calling, your anointing, your title cannot give way for you to inherit the kingdom of God. Without holiness, no man shall see the Lord. Prepare in holiness, in sanctification, in purification, for the Lamb of God will come so soon. Join the Overcomers Group of Christ as you are going to listen to the message that will prepare you completely for the rapture. In this time around, there is no time to waste. Rapture is knocking at the door, at the heart of the earth. Join us as you listen to daily message that prepare you for the coming of the Lord Jesus. God wants you to be holy. God wants you to be righteous. He wants your heart to be pure, and He wants your dressing to be okay. Very soon, the trumpet will sound. How prepared are you?
righteousness.
Àwọn tó sì fẹ́ láàyè nínú ìwà mímọ́ àti ìwà òdodo.
Undefined bride.
Àwọn aya tí ò tí ì ba ara wọn jẹ́.
They shall be cut off.
A ó bá wọn lọ sí òkè ọ̀run.
They shall be with the Lord eternity.
Wọ́n ó sì wà pẹ̀lú Olúwa fún ayérayé.
What a good day.
Ọjọ́lá ni yóò jẹ́.
When the world is called up yonder.
Nígbà tí a ó máa pe ìpè ní ọ̀run.
When the saint are marching on.
Nígbà tí àwọn ayọ̀fẹ́ yóò máa tò wọlé lọ. Èmi yóò ti ṣetán ní ìgbà náà.
For rapture. Thank you, righteous God. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. A wonderful amen.
Yeah.
When the trumpet shall sound, when the angels of the living God shall appear to rapture the redeemed of the Lord, to remove those that are blameless, where will you fall to? Hope you will not fall to the means of the left behind, or you will fall into the means of the prepared bride. But my prayer for you is that all the message you are hearing, it shall never end in vain in your life. It shall never end in vain in your life. And also my prayer for you is that your secret work will be exposed now. Because when your work shall be exposed after rapture, repentance will be too late. Restitution will be too late. Total surrender will be too late. At that time, men shall cry. Salvation shall be far away. Repentance shall be far away. They shall look for the Savior. They shall look for the Holy Spirit of the living God. Holy Spirit has gone with the saints. Holy Spirit shall never come back again. Close your eyes and pray this prayer. Lord, anything in my life that will make me a left hand, when the trumpet shall sound, use your force to remove them out of my life. Use your force to remove them out of my life. Shall we begin to pray? Tonight, we want to talk about the rapture of the church and the great tribulation. The rapture of the church and the great tribulation. In our text in the book of 1 Corinthians chapter 15, the Bible said that all of us shall not sleep, but in a moment, in the twinkling of an eye, at the last trump, for the trumpet shall sound, and the dead in Christ shall be received up. They shall be raised up incorruptible. That is, they shall be transformed. What is the rapture? We all know the meaning of rapture, but we are talking about the rapture of the church. Who is the church? Individual of us, we are the church. Because the Bible calls us the temple of God. That is why the Bible says we must be pure and holy. In the sanctuary of God in the Old Testament can be made pure. You, as a temple of God, you must be pure.
Yeah, go alone, me money. Nini we maje mulale kabale sheni mimo. Iwo pelu gege bi temple alone. Obodo jemi mo.
So the rapture of the saint and of the church can also be called the rapture. of the same. And though there is no place in the Bible where you will see the words rapture, go from your from Genesis to Revelation, you will never see any words that say rapture. But the meaning of rapture is to cut off, to cash away, to vanish, unaware, to be caught up in the flight you don't even prepare for at all. So that is why your interpretation was called rapture. That is why in where we read in the book of 1 Corinthians 15, the Bible tells us that in the twinkling of an eye, and the last trumpet, when the trumpet shall sound, and the dead shall be raised incorruptible, and we shall be saved. Rapture is an event that we must wait for. It's an event prepared for the believer. And the believer we are talking about, we are not talking about the believer that defied us, I would say. They are separate from the world. They don't join to the, no, to the pleasures of this world. They don't allow the deception of sin to capture them. They don't allow defilement in their life. That is why they are called pure believers. So it's meant for the pure and sanctified believers. They shall be caught up to meet the Lord in the air. On that day, it shall be a day of terror.
Oh my dear,
it's going to be a day of sorrow to some.
Oh my dear,
on that day, many believers will be disappointed in their side.
Oh, don't go. I go. Oh, my dear,
the sin you are committing now,
you
may count it as pleasure.
Bitterness
of the heart. You may enjoy it, but it has defied you. Because the only one mission of sin, to defy you, to cast defilement in your life, and totally separate you from the glory to come.
Sin
will kill the hope of glory in you. That is why I want you in every time. You must be far from sin. You must be far from defilement. Because if there is defilement in your life, forget about rapture. This time around, at the time of rapture, that is when many Christians will discover they are 20 years of serving the Lord in a counterfeit way. They are only deceiving themselves. And the sin which they have count as nothing, after rapture, they shall discover that it counts for eternity. You will never know how important it is to go with the rapture.
Oh, ni se pataki to lati ba igbasoke lo.
It's until when you miss it.
Oh my je o ma digba ti o gba ni pe o ma padanu
re. You look for salvation at left.
Wa ma wa igbalaki na wa si.
You run to the right.
Wa lo se wa tu.
You run to the front.
Wa se le si wa tu.
You run to the back.
Wa pada si eyin.
And you discover salvation was not available.
Oh,
it's not available.
Ko tu si igbalani awa arawo to mo.
You will know that it is important for you to be caught up when the trumpet has sounded. And you shall discover at that time anyone that miss rapture, they shall discover that the kingdom has been taken away from them. They shall look for the kingdom, but it will be too late for them, because they cannot go through and endure the torment of the Antichrist. That is why the Lord spoke through King David. David.
In the book of Psalm
37 verse 25.
Psalm,
he said, I have never seen the righteous forsaken. I have never seen the righteous forsaken. So because the great tribulation and the wrath of God is already prepared, God will not allow any of his righteous people, holy people, undefiled people to witness it.
Only one if I got our own, I want your fairy, I want to attend the budget.
That was what the Lord spoke to King David.
Really, also, that David,
I have never seen the righteous forsaken. Because at that time, you that were striving to live a holy life, you that were doing your best to please God, you see fornication and run away from it. You see adultery, you catch
right.
You see bitterness of the heart, you run away. Malice and fighting is coming, you run for your life.
When
the trumpet shall sound, when the set shall be marching on, when the archangel shall appear in the sky, to sound the trumpet, the beautiful trumpet, that time, you shall not be forsaken.
Oh, I need to tell
you, I said you shall not be forsaken. But anyone, when temptation comes, when trials come, they bow. They allow the storm of sin to blow them. When bitterness of the heart comes, they allow it. So shall be forsaken at the time of rapture. And any righteous that is caught up to meet the Lord, they shall not witness the great tribulation. I'm going to talk to us about the great tribulation as well, so that you will know the day of the wrath of God, the day of doom and horror, the day of lament and agony, the day of anguish that the Lord has prepared for the wicked and unrepented soul. And that time,
yeah,
I will not be there. I said, I will not be there. After the bride has been cut off to meet the Lord, the door shall be shut. Repent
us
and repent will be too late. Repentance for the believer will be too late. The believer that missed rapture. And it shall be like the days of Noah. Immediately, once Noah and his family entered the ark, the Lord himself shut the door. So when the trumpet shall sound, the door of grace shall be shut. The door of mercy shall be shut. And that time, many shall knock, many shall pray, like the five foolish
virgins.
They shall pray, they shall seek the face of God.
For
that time, it will be too late, because the door will be shut already. Many shall run to the altar of their church. Remember that I am a deeper life member. Remember that my general overseer preached the truth. But that time, salvation of anybody will not cast you away, because you will carry your cross by your
own self.
Close your eyes and talk to God. Father,
Baba,
anti-rapture spirit in my life, I come against you. Shall we begin to pray?
Yeah.
Is that how you can pray?
Drama.
the horror of missing the rapture, we will discover it's too late. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. That time, I wonder where you will be.
Oh yeah, melenu ibiti o ma wa o.
Because I have seen many people joking with their Christian life.
Ebo mo ti ri opolopo to fi igba aye Christiani won sere.
And they do not count walking in righteousness with God important.
Wo de ka kun lati ma ba Olorun rin ninu iwo dodo mo.
If you will wait until the door is shut.
Lo ma duro titi di igba ta o se ilekun.
We will discover that the door will not be able to open again.
Wawa shaware pe ilekun yi ko ni le si sile fun omo.
In the book of Matthew.
Ninu iwe Matthew.
Matthew 25 verse 11 to 13.
Iwe Matthew ori ike dogbo ese kokan lati de ike tala.
Let's open our Bible to that place.
Ese Bible la lo si ibe.
The Bible say afterward came also the other virgin saying, Lord, Lord, open to us. But he answered and said, verily I say unto you, I know you not. Was therefore, for you know neither the day nor the hour wherein the Son of Man cometh.
Ni ke ini awon mu die yoku si de won wi pe oluwa oluwa sile ko fun wa sugbon o da wi pe looto ni mo wi fun yin emi ko mo yin nitori na e ma sona bi en ko ti mo ojo tabi wakati se omo eniyan yo de.
And the Bible talk to us that that day shall be like the day of Noah.
Ibi ni de wi fun pa ojo le yo da bi ojo Noah.
Go and study the book of Genesis.
Won lo ka iwe nipa iwe Genesis dada.
Immediately
ni oju kan na
when Noah and his family enter the ark. The Bible never say Noah shut the door.
Bibelo wi fun wa wi pe Noah o tilekun.
And God shut the door.
Olorun o si tilekun.
And here in the parable of the ten virgins,
nibi that is pa o we awon wo debe wa.
The Lord himself shut the door.
Oluwa fura re lo se ilekun pa.
And this shall be at the time of rapture.
Bayi ni yo si ri ni akoko ipelarada yi.
Remember the ten are called virgins.
Rati pe awon mewa la pe ni wundia.
Which represent Christian.
E to duro fun gaga bi Christiani.
But the five wise virgins.
Sugba awon marun to je ologbon ni yi.
They are the one that they are undefiled.
Won je awon ti won o ni eri won ibara won je.
They are sanctified.
Awon leni ta ti so di mimo.
They are pure.
Awon leni ta ti we mo.
They are whiter than the snow.
E da won fugu ju egbon wu lo.
They are living a life that glorify God.
Won pe igbe aye to fi ogo fun Olorun.
But the foolish virgins.
Sugba awon mu de to jo mu go
yi. They indulge in sin.
Won ma gbe nu le se koko.
Appear like a dog.
Won ma fa ko gege bi adaba.
And they will be doing all sort of evil in the secret.
Wa ma so oniruru iwa ibi ni ikoko won.
They will be laughing.
Wa ma rere.
And in their heart they will be cursing you.
Sugba ninu oko won wa o ma gege won ma fi ere.
At that time,
ni akoko yi,
we shall know who is who.
Amamo tani tani se.
At the time of rapture,
ni akoko igba soke,
that is when pretender will be exposed.
Nigba na ni ele ton dibo a o fi kon gede pe.
That is when secret sinner will be exposed.
Nigba na ni elese koko yo fa ho bangba.
But it is very sad.
Ti ko se ni lanu pupo.
That the rapture has become the Lord's gospel.
Pe ihire igba soke yi o ti di ofin.
Many does not know about it.
Opolopo won o te mo nipa re.
And the church are not defiled.
Ijo o ti wa di ohun abawo.
People do not count it as important to wait for the rapture.
Awon yo te ka gege bi o to se pataki lati do de
igba soke. The common message now address is Abraham blesses
Ama. Awon wa so jojumo aye igba osin
ohun de ni Abraham ko tete mi. I am blessed in the evening. I am blessed in the midnight.
Lo huro la le ni ogojo ati ni osun ni mo je laboko fun.
And the Lord will break family curse. The Lord will break generational curse. That is what is rapture in the church.
Oluwa yo fa ajaga ide ile ati ti iran eyi ni o to gba ilẹ̀ kan nínú ìjọ Ọlọ́run.
That is what is common in the church.
Èyí ni ohun tó máa ń wáyé gbogbo ìgbà níjọ Ọlọ́run.
And the gospel of the rapture has been lost.
Ìhìnrere ti ìgbàsókè ó dẹ̀ ti sọnu.
In fact, some people they have not talked about rapture in their church about 5 years ago.
Kódà àwọn mi ò sọ lórí ìgbàsókè nínú ìjọ wọn gẹ́gẹ́ bí ọdún márùn-ún sẹ́yìn báyìí.
Because people does not have God prayer for heaven in establishment of church. The reason why they will establish church is because of money. And because of this, there is corruption and pollution in the church. And we can see what is going on in the nowadays church. Many church, the glory of the Lord has not there. The presence of God is
no
longer there. The Holy Ghost is no longer there. They are operating in the carnal and in the flesh.
But
that day shall come when the saints shall be cut up to meet the Lord in the air. A day of great noise. But it will never give you any signal. Anyone that still indulges in sin, they will not hear a single sound of the trumpet. They would not know that something has happened except if they see somebody disappear at their presence.
But
very soon, the long suffering of God shall be over. Through the long suffering of the living God. That is why the Lord is still delaying his coming. Waiting to prepare the church undiluted. But soon as that we ever think, the
saints
shall be caught up to meet the Lord in the ear. I am sounding the trumpet now at your ear. And you can hear me clearly. Don't say I never tell you. Don't say you don't hear about it. Because that time, you are going to be on your own. You will be on your own at that time. Submission of any other person will not work for you. I will face my own judgment. Your mother will face her own judgment. Our own judgment. Your father will
force
his own judgment. At that time, my prayer for us, you will never miss it.
Yeah.
I said you will never miss it.
Yeah.
That amen.
Amen.
That amen. I said you will never miss it.
Yeah.
In the book of 2 Thessalonians, chapter 2, verse 2. 2 Thessalonians, chapter 2, verse 2. That ye be not soon shaken in mind, I'll be troubled, neither by spirit, nor by word, nor by letter as of us, as that the day of the Lord is at hand.
Ki ofo yi ki o ma se tete mi tabi ki e ma se jaya yala nipa emi tabi nipa oro tabi nipa iwe bi lati odo wa wa bi eni pe ojo oluwa de.
There are bumpies in everywhere. Nations are rising against nations. We can see the killings of brothers. Kings are rising against themselves. Family are killing themselves. Because of money. Do not be troubled when you see all these things. It's because the day of our Lord is closer to us. God has sent John the Baptist to announce the birth of Jesus Christ. To announce the ministry of Jesus Christ. And God has sent me to announce the time of rapture to us. To be a messenger of the rapture. I am telling you now. You must be far from sin. You must be far from defilement. Because if you are not sin in your life.
Oh,
brother. Sister. It will be too late. It will be too late.
If you allow sin to dwell in your life, you allow devil to build temple in your body. You allow devil to cast you, and you reject to be his slave. You enjoy being the slave of the devil. You love it to be under the leadership of the flesh. Brother, I pity you. Sister, I pity you because you don't know what you are playing with. Because when the saint shall be cut off, when the Lord shall release his wrath, can you bear it? You cannot. You cannot endure the wrath of God. Because the wrath of God is so terrible. Look at how God rained his fire upon Sodom and Gomorrah. Look at how they were destroyed. What about if the Lord released all his angels to send fire upon the earth? What
should
be the end of the war? But it is very sad that people desire to witness great tribulation. They desire to witness it. In fact, some believers, they are preparing how to reject the mark of the beast after the rapture.
That
time I will not be there with them. Because the Bible has already told us, I have never seen the righteous forsaken. And now, people desire to hear the prophecy of blessings. In fact, the servant of the Satan, they will be asking God, can I prophesy? Remember the result, prophesy. Wolf will say, can I prophesy?
Ikoko, I will be shamefully sotele.
And God will say, prophesy.
I will be sotele.
Prophesy.
Holy sotele.
And I don't prophesy.
I shall not sotele.
And we said, there is somebody here.
And come on, let me buy you.
I open the door, pray through.
Moshile, we put on like
that. I'm telling you.
What we for?
At that time of rapture,
Beni akoko ika soke.
All the secret of false men of God shall be exposed.
Bobo, Ashiri, awo Roshelo, we papa ye de.
That time you shall know.
Yeah, akoko yo mama.
That without you,
Ben. Like, see,
what? Accepting uncommitted message of holiness.
Like, see, but he wants to have
him. You cannot see the Lord.
Oh,
that time,
yeah, come on, no.
Shall be a day that believer, they will bite their finger.
Oh my God, just your neighbor, but my gay car, would you?
But it is very sad.
She go wash in the line, look up.
Let me ask you this question.
You can bury in your war.
How many of you are prepared for rapture? If you know, if the trumpet starts right now, you are sure you will go. Raise up your hand. Let me see your hand.
Yeah, you are looking.
No, don't say by his grace. Grace does not allow you to go into sin. This is fornication. Lord, your grace is enough for me.
To
enter the fornication. On your way to hell. You are missing the rapture already. This is backbatching. This is backbatching. This is fighting and rot and a bitterness of the heart. Jesus, give me the grace to follow. Abundant grace to follow. Did you see all those things?
He
said, God, your grace is enough for me. And you enter into the sin. Why are you deceiving yourself? But when you are striving to please God, you see sin, you pick grace. The grace of God will always be there for you. If you are doing that, I pray for you. The grace to stand to the end. The Lord will give you. The Lord will give me. In the time of rapture, it's going to be a day of sadness.
Oh my dear, oh dear,
for anyone that misses
it,
this is the time you can flee. This is
This is the time you can flee. When John was telling about the ministry of Jesus Christ, some people doubted him when the Lord came. And the Jew doubted the death and the resurrection of Jesus. Majority of them. And what their belief is that the body of Jesus was stolen. And all to today they still stand on that counterfeit belief. But now I want to tell you, you may think the rapture is far away. I think now I have opportunity to commit sin. What about if the sound of the trumpet comes to at the presence of saints? What will you do?
Kini o to ma se?
What will be your penalty?
Kini o ma je idojuko re?
First Thessalonians chapter 4.
Thessalonica kini ori ikerin.
Verse 17.
Ese
16 to 17.
Ikerin dilogun de 17.
For the Lord himself shall descend from heaven with a shout, with the voice of the archangel, and with the trump of God, and the dead in Christ shall rise first.
Nitori Oluwa ti kara yo so kale lati orun wa ti ohun ti ariwo pelu ohun olori awon angeli ati pelu ipe Olorun awon oku ninu Christi ni yo si koji nde.
Then we who shall alive and remain shall be caught up together with them in the cloud, and they meet the Lord in the air, and so shall we ever be with the Lord.
Ìgbà náà ni a ó sì gba àwa tí ó wà láàyè tí ó sì kù lẹ́yìn sókè pẹ̀lú wọn sínú àwọn sọ́mọ̀ láti pàdé Olúwa ní ojú ọ̀run. Bẹ́ẹ̀ni a ó sì wà pẹ̀lú rẹ̀ lọ́dọ̀ rẹ̀ títí láéláé.
That time they Paul the apostles.
Ní àkókò yìí Paul the apostles.
All the saints that have slept in the Lord.
Àwọn ayọ̀bẹ tó ti sùn nínú Olúwa.
They are the glorious and wonderful apostles we have read about in the Bible.
Àwọn apostles ológun ńlá ìyanu ńlá òtá ti kà nípa ìwọ nínú Bíbélì.
At that time all of us we shall meet at the feet of Jesus Christ.
Àkókò yìí gbogbo wa la ó jọ pàdé ní ẹsẹ̀ Jésù Kristì.
That is why the song we are singing for them now.
Èdè ni orin tí à ń kọ fún nísinsìnyí báyìí.
Is that till we meet again.
At the
feet of Jesus Christ.
Ese Jesus Christ.
Till we meet again. That time our song shall come to compliment.
Àkókò yìí orin wa yóò wá di pípín mú wá sí ìmúṣẹ.
John the Baptist.
Ìwádìí onítẹ̀ ìbọn mi.
Paul the apostle.
Paul apostle.
Peter.
Peteru.
Mark.
Àti Marku.
Matthew.
Àti Matthew.
Luke.
Àti Luke.
All of them.
Gbogbo pátá.
All the apostles.
Gbogbo apostle.
And all the saints that died in the Old Testament.
Àti àwọn àyànfẹ́ tó kú nínú májẹ̀mú láéláé.
All of us who shall meet at the feet of Jesus Christ.
Gbogbo aláwọ̀ jọ pàdé ní ẹsẹ̀ Jésù Kristì.
For the marriage supper of the Lamb.
Fún àsè ìgbéyàwó ọ̀dọ́-àgùntàn.
That time where will you be?
Àkókò náà ni ibo ni máa wá.
Hope to will be among those who will partake in the marriage supper of the Lamb.
Ǹjẹ́ ó wà lára àwọn tó máa wà níbi àsè ìgbéyàwó ọ̀dọ́-àgùntàn bí?
But it is very sad that the love of many Christians has grown cold.
Lórí alẹ́nu wípé ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ìfẹ́ ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ Kristẹni ló ti di tútù
báyìí. Many Christians they are now kinda alukun.
Ọ̀pọ̀ Kristẹni ló wá ń gbẹ́rú ní àgọ́ ara wọ́n lè ti di tútù báyìí.
And yet they felt ready for the rapture.
Báyìí wọ́n dẹni lérò wọ́n ní lọ́pù ìmọ̀lára wípé wọ́n lóde
kẹ́kẹ́. They felt secure.
Wọ́n ní lára wípé àwọn wà ní abẹ́ ààbò.
Even though they are still living in sin.
Wọ́n tilẹ̀ jẹ́ pé wọ́n ṣì ń gbé nínú ẹ̀ṣẹ́
wọn. Even though they refused to do restitution.
Wọ́n tilẹ̀ jẹ́ pé wọ́n kùnà láti ṣe àtúnṣe.
They still felt secure.
Wọ́n ṣì ní ìmọ̀lára wípé àwọn ṣì wà lábẹ́ ààbò.
Even though they commit fornication in the secret.
Wọ́n tilẹ̀ jẹ́ pé wọ́n dá ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ panṣágà ní ìkọ̀kọ̀.
Even though they still involve in ungodly friendship.
Wọ́n tilẹ̀ jẹ́ pé wọ́n ṣì ní ọwọ́ nínú ìbásopọ̀ tí ó
ṣe
àlejò
ọ̀gbọ́n. What you felt will disappoint you. Because they shall be left behind at the time of rapture. It is very sad that look at how Christians are sleeping in the spirit. Look at how they are sleeping in the spirit.
The
devil is looking at you laughing. I will wait for you at that time. I pray for you that it will not be too late for you. I pray for you that it will not be too late for you.
Yeah.
There are no deception in the house of God.
Don't
you know all lying
lying is lying.
Some
they will pretend as if they are reading Bible. But they have slept. Who are you deceiving? You are killing yourself. You are deceiving yourself. Some they will be pretending as if they are praying.
When
message is going on, and they will be sleeping. That time, your deception shall fail you. You shall cry, I know. Because such a person will be deaf to the sound of the trumpet. That time, people shall look for the Lord. Unto Jesus I surrender, unto him I freely give. I surrender. That song will be too late. In the book of 1 Thessalonians 5:23, the very God of peace sanctify you only, and I pray God, your whole spirit and soul and body be preserved blameless unto the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Ki Olorun lafi ati kara yin ki o so yin di mimo patapata ki asipa emi ati okan ati ara yin mo patapata ni alai labuku ni ni igba wiwa Oluwa wa Jesus Christ.
The Lord wants you to prepare in a blameless way.
Oluwa be ki o mura sile ni ona lai ni abuku.
He wants you to be blameless.
O je o fe ki o je lai labuku.
His grace is there.
O re fe re si wa ni bi.
His mercy is there.
Anu re si wa ni bi.
Yes, it's available.
God wants you to do your best.
It was not a dream. How many of you have dreamt about rapture before? You have dreamt about rapture and you see yourself missing it. Raise up your hand. And let me see your hand. You had a dream about rapture and you miss it. Let me see your hand very well. You miss it in the rapture. In your dream. Thank you.
Oh, she.
You have not dreamt about rapture at all. Raise up your hand.
Oh, Jesus, I need to ask you. No, what's
your? Let me see your hand. You have not dreamt at all about rapture.
Oh, Lala, I need to ask you. No, what's okay?
Let me see your hand.
No, what's okay?
And you are sleeping.
What then, so?
Ha. Don't you know you need to seek the face of the Lord?
Show me, we pray only that you wow Joe Lua.
You need to pray, Lord, what is that thing in me? That make me to miss the rapture in the dream.
Don't check it, Padan, if I soak it in the law.
And you that you have not dreamt about it at all.
Better
go and seek the face of God.
You
have to discover what the Lord still have against you. Because if you don't know what the Lord still have against you, will you be able to prepare?
How
will you be able to remove the hidden fault in your life? The day of the rapture shall come as a snare. It shall come as a trap. Cash men unaware. People
that
will be working.
You
will not able to know at all. No,
Lord,
it's really we tell you.
Go to bed. Make a mess of where.
Rapture will happen now.
I be mad by you.
Know that you will see the cloud turning and turning. You say, "Ah, Lord, remember me in the rapture." You will never see a single signal.
Can you check me? Ah, what's on my mind? My mind, my mind, my mind. Oh, Romilo, walk. Oh, you're not seeing me. Nick, that's it. But my do. Oh, the rim. Oh, Lada, I'm
a kokora. Because I discover when there is a dark cloud, people they will be saying, "Oluwa, not seeing me. Jobare." You are deceiving yourself.
Remember me your kingdom. Don't not let me miss your kingdom.
Because they thought when the cloud has turned dark, that means Jesus will just appear. That is one of the deception of the devil. When you have a dream about rapture, you see a cloud being dark, it means end time. It does not mean when the Lord will come, the cloud will come dark, and you will say, Lord, hey, I want to go with rapture, and the trumpet will just say, you will go. You are deceiving yourself. Because the Lord told us that day shall come as a snake. You shall come as a trap to catch men unaware. The best thing to do is to make sure you fall into the trap of God at that time. By living a blameless life. By living a readiness for the rapture in every times of your life. Read the book of Luke chapter 21 verse 34 to 36. Luke 21 verse 34-36. But it is very sad that the fire of the expectancy of and washing and waiting for the appearing of the Lord has gone out from the life of many believers. The fire of expectation has gone out from the life of many believers. In fact, the fire of wrath to be ready and waiting for the rapture has gone out from the life of believers. Some are not burning like a real Christian. They are neither cold or hot. In fact, people they have stopped pursuing rapture. People are not looking for popularity. I want to become the best man in English. While some are busy storing treasure on this earth. While some are preparing for the great revelation, those who are rich, they continue to pursue their riches. And the root of money has made many people to forget about rapture. And people, they now thought God will have mercy on them. At the time of rapture, you are deceiving yourself if you are not ready. You must be ready. You must be holy. You must be prepared. And you must be prepared. If you don't prepare, you cannot go anywhere. Be on your feet and shout this prayer. Some people they are even tired to stand up. Close your eyes. You will say, Lord, destroy the power of Cana in my life. Because I can still see the manifestation of Cana in the life of people here. The believer, whenever he's hearing about the coming of his Lord, he's supposed to be joyful.
Father,
destroy the power of Cana in my life. Can you shout the prayer loud and clear?
Oh,
agbara agbara.
In Jesus Christ's name we pray.
Oruko Jesu Kristi lagbara.
Have your seat.
E joko.
1 Timothy chapter 6 verse 14.
Timothy kini ori kefa ese kerela.
1 Timothy chapter 6 verse 14.
Timothy kini ori kefa ese kerela.
That thou keep this commandment without spot, unrebukable, until the appearing of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Iwo ki o pa ofin mo ni alailabawo ni alailego titi di ifaraho Oluwa wa Jesu Kristi.
Go ye with rapture. He's not talking about keeping the commandment half and leave some people unkept.
Biba igbasoke lo ko so nipa pe pipa ofin mo ni ona abo ko wa fi itoku sile lai pa mo.
This is not talking about preaching without practicing what you are preaching.
Eyo so nipa wi wasu life o ton wasu yi si oju ise.
Many thought it is their preaching that will take them to heaven.
Opo lero pe wasu won lo ma je ko peye fun ijoba Olorun.
But it is very sad that with their secret life they will be disappointed at the time of rapture.
Bo se la lo pe pelu igba ye ese kokko won o ma rin pe ma je ni dakule nigba ti pe ba ma dun.
If I read my Bible and I pray, does that mean I am fully prepared?
Emi ba ka bibeli mi ti mo si gbadura nje yi ti mo si pe mo ti peregede mo ti mu asile ton bi.
If you do money cry and you do evangelism, does that mean you are fully prepared?
Nje bi o ba se jero ko to kede ni owuro kutukutu nje yi ti mo si pe o ti mu asile bi.
It is good to do all those things.
O dara lati se gbogbo kon yi.
And it is necessary for you to do that.
O de se dodo gbo fo lati se.
How do you talk?
Bawo lo se ma so oro lenu.
How do you approach people? Hope there is no root of bitterness in you.
Hope
you don't allow lust in your heart.
Hope
you don't allow immorality to control you. Some people after committing immorality, they will come to the altar and preach holiness.
After
busy lust in their heart, they will come to the altar. Say, if you don't live a holy life, you are going to have fire. Who are you deceiving? Who is already on his journey to hell? You are the first person. If you are committing immorality, you are going to miss rapture. And you just finish committing it before you come to the altar. You are missing the rapture already.
If you are committing immorality, you are going to miss rapture. You are missing the rapture already. If you are committing immorality,
I can now see that there is no love again in the church. The love people have is fake love. Face love inside of them. In fact, if God opened their heart, you will see that their heart has took knife and is about to shoot you. Because hatred filled their heart. And then they still pretend to be waiting for the rapture. But that time, in the time of rapture, they shall be disappointed. Because in this time of rapture, the saints shall vanish from the earth. If the trumpet sound right now, those that are sent among us, they will vanish. You will not even hear the sound of their vanishing. When aeroplane is about to take off, you will hear his sound. But when the saint shall be vanished from this world, there will not be signal. The unbeliever will not even know what has happened. Neither hear any sound. But after some time, when they see people running, pregnant disappear.
Oh, you know
me, my baby disappear.
Oh,
I was feeding my baby.
Oh, for
look at you, look at me.
am feeding my baby. And the baby just vanished. That's how he's going to be on that day.
There you go. No, she married your journal.
It's a day of crying.
Oh, yeah, oh, joy, baby. Oh, joy, cool.
Some said, well, I'm talking about rapture. Since there is nothing like rapture in the Bible, I don't need to prepare it.
Oh, can you? Ah, and so, anyway, that's okay. You know, but you got to see that's okay. That cost me, baby, more. You know, that's a bad idea.
Don't worry.
Madabula.
We shall know.
Amamo.
Maybe when the saint has been caught up to meet the Lord in the air.
Where neighbor, Tama Magba, that's if I don't have now so
much. At that time, mass of people, they will now say, ha, so what those Christians are saying are truth. Ha! Lord Jesus, the Savior of Christian. No, I am ready. I will go with you. Just come and take me. It will be too late.
Yeah, koko yi or goro polopo eniyo. Wan ma pe ah, ohun ti awon Christian oni gba to so yen je pe otito ni Jesus Christ wo Oluwa awon ni gba to jowo wa mo mi lo ati wa peju ni gba na.
Because the Lord himself shall come from heaven.
To ni pe Oluwa fura yo ti orun sokale
wa. He said, I know my sheep and my sheep know me.
Oni emi mo wa gutomi awon agutomi si mo mi.
As we are sitting down now.
Ba ti se joko ba ni si.
God knows those who are genuinely prepared among us.
Oluwa mo awon to ti mura sile to patapata laarin wa.
God knows the goat among us.
Oluwa mo we wure laarin wa.
God knows the sheep among us.
Oluwa le mo wa agutomi la.
We cannot deceive men and deceive God. Because that time he himself shall come from heaven. With the voice of the archangel. And with the trumpet call of God. On that day. What will be the song of the saint? We have been caught up into glory. Do you know the song I will sing on that day?
Njowo mo rin temi te ma ko lojo na.
I know you will join me on that day.
O mo pe o ma pelu mi lati ko ni na njo
lo. Jesus gbe mi ni yawo mo dele ayo. Jesus gbe mi ni yawo mo dele ayo. Jesus will marry me on that day.
Jesus yo gbe mi ni yawo lojo na.
Because I am wife of Jesus Christ.
Ni pe mi je aya Jesus Christ.
And Jesus is my husband.
Jesus Christ be ni oko mi.
I hope you will be there in my wedding with Jesus Christ.
I'm
inviting you now. Can't you tell the person beside you? I am inviting you to the wedding between me and Jesus Christ.
Wait.
That time, all of us we shall marry Jesus. One among us will be left behind. That time, that is when the word of the Lord will come to fulfillment.
That
I have come to prepare a place for you. In the book of John chapter 14 verse 1 to 3. That is when the promise of Christ will come to fulfillment. We shall be transformed like
Enoch.
Whose body was suddenly fit to the heavenly body. His body was fit for God. Suddenly the body of Enoch was transformed. If you read the book of Genesis chapter 5 verse 24, you will see how the Enoch was cut up to meet the Lord in the air. And it's going to be like how the Elijah was cut up to meet the Lord in heaven.
And
it's going to be when Jesus was cut up from the hands of the apostles. But that time, you know, when Elijah was going,
Elijah
could be able to see him.
Elisha,
when Jesus was going,
the apostle could be able to see him.
Àwọn apostle wọ́n ní àfàlà láti rí.
But in the time of rapture.
Ṣùgbọ́n ní àkókò ìgbàsókè.
We shall fly.
A ó fò.
I said we shall fly.
Ní àwọn yóò fò.
But nobody will see us.
Ṣùgbọ́n ẹnikẹ́ni ò ní rí wa.
Some as they were flying.
Ọwọ́ mìíràn bí wọ́n bá ti ṣe é fò.
They will look at the world.
Wọ́n á wọlé wọnú ayé.
Who is my mom?
Ah, níbo ni màmá mi wà?
Who is my dad?
Níbo ni bàbá mi gbé wà?
Who is my son?
Níbo ni ọmọ mi wà?
Who is my daughter?
Níbo ni ọ̀dọ́mọbìnrin mi
wà? Are you also flying along with me?
Ǹjẹ́ o pẹ̀lú òun fò papọ̀ pẹ̀lú mi bí?
And by the time we shall get at the feet of Jesus Christ.
Nígbà tá a bá máa dé ẹnu ẹsẹ̀ Jésù Kristì.
Each and every one of us will begin to search for our relatives.
Olúkúlùkù wa, a ó bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí máa wá àwọn alábàágbé wa kiri.
Those that we know as a fellowship members.
Àwọn tá a mọ̀ gẹ́gẹ́ bí àwọn tá a jọ máa ń ṣe fellowship.
Overcomers group members.
Ẹgbẹ́ aṣẹ́gun ti Kristì.
Brothers and workers.
Arákùnrin àti òṣìṣẹ́.
I will begin to search for myself.
A máa bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí máa wá ara wa kiri.
Where is brother so so so?
Níbo ni arákùnrin báyìí gbé wa?
That time.
Àkókò yẹn.
I will see you at the lap of Jesus Christ.
Èmi máa rí ẹ níbi ẹsẹ̀ Jésù Kristì.
And I will say I have been looking for you.
Mo ti ń wá ẹ láti ẹ̀kọ́.
It is a day we must not miss.
Ó jẹ́ ọjọ́ tí a kò gbọdọ̀ pàdánù rẹ̀.
Don't miss it.
Má pàdánù rẹ̀.
Because if you miss it, you miss it forever.
Torí tó bá kùnà rẹ̀, o kùnà ẹ̀ títí ayérayé.
No remedy to it.
Kò sí àtúnṣe kan sí
eléyìí. That is why it is important for you to prepare now.
Èdè ni ó ṣe pàtàkì fún láti múra sílẹ̀ báyìí.
So the most important question we need to ask ourselves.
Torí náà ìbéèrè tó ṣe pàtàkì jù tani láti máa bi ra wa léèrè nísìnyí.
Am I ready for the rupture?
Ǹjẹ́ mo ti múra sílẹ̀ fún ìgbà sókè?
Can you ask yourself the question?
Ǹjẹ́ lè béèrè béèrè lọ́wọ́ ara rẹ bí?
Am I ready for the rupture?
Ǹjẹ́ mo ti múra sílẹ̀ fún ìgbà sókè?
You are not asking yourself.
O béèrè lọ́wọ́ ara rẹ.
Am I ready for the rupture?
Ǹjẹ́ mo ti gbáradì sílẹ̀ fún ìgbà sókè?
Now we want to do something now.
Báyìí a fẹ́ ṣe okò nísìnyí.
Now we want to start from the tongue.
A fẹ́ bẹ̀rẹ̀ látòrí ahọ́.
My tongue.
Ahọ́ mi.
Are you ready for the rupture?
Ǹjẹ́ o ti múra sílẹ̀ dé ìgbà sókè bí?
Hope your tongue is not talkative.
Ṣé kì í ṣe pé ahọ́ rẹ jẹ́ ẹni tó máa ń sọ̀rọ̀ bélebélé?
Hope your tongue does not easily provoke.
Ṣé kì í ṣe pé ahọ́ rẹ máa ń tètè ní ìkọsẹ̀ ní gbogbo
ọgbà? Hope your tongue doesn't curse.
Ṣé kì í ṣe pé ahọ́ rẹ máa ń ṣépè gẹ́gùn?
Hope you don't use your tongue to backbite and to talk evil about somebody in the bar.
Ṣé kì í ṣe pé o máa ń fi ọ̀rẹ́ sọ̀rọ̀ ẹni lẹ́yìn?
Now let's go to the heart.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká lọ sínú ọkàn báyìí.
My heart.
Ìwọ ọkàn mi.
Are you ready for the rupture?
Ǹjọ́ ṣe sẹ́fún ìgbàsókè bí?
You are not asking the question.
Ẹ ò béèrè béèrè náà fún ara yín.
What is your heart telling you?
Kí ni ọkàn rẹ wí fún ọ?
He said yes.
Ó wí pé bẹ́ẹ̀ ni.
Hope you don't allow evil imagination in your heart.
Tí ò kí ń fi ààyè gba èrò ọkàn búburú nínú ọkàn rẹ bí?
Hope you don't allow pollution in your heart.
Kí ni fún máa ń fa ìgbà ìdíbàjẹ́ nínú ọkàn rẹ?
Hope you don't allow prostitute black and prostitute white to build a room in your heart.
Ṣé kì í gbọ́ báyìí gba aláṣẹ́wọ́ dúdú funfun láti kọ́ yàrá sínú ọkọ̀ rẹ?
Now let's ask our eyes question.
Ẹ̀yẹ ká béèrè lọ́wọ́ ojú wa báyìí.
My eyes, are you ready for the rupture?
Ojú mi ǹjọ́ ṣe tán fún ìgbàsókè bí?
You are not asking the question.
O béèrè béèrè yìí o.
What is your eyes saying?
Kí ni ojú rẹ sọ?
Hope you don't use your eyes to watch ungodly movie.
Ṣé ìṣe pé kì í fi ojú rẹ wo àwọn fọ́nrán aláìwà bí Ọlọ́run?
Nollywood.
Àwọn eré ayé.
Ghanawood.
Àwọn eré Ghana wọn yìí.
Hollywood.
Àwọn eré Nollywood wọn.
Action films.
Àwọn eléré action yìí.
Jackie Chan.
Àwọn eré oníjà yìí.
Jet Li.
Àwọn eré oníjà wọn yẹn.
Merlin.
Àwọn eré alálùpàyídà yìí.
Legend of the Seeker.
Àti àwọn eléré búburú wọn
bẹ́ẹ̀ bẹ́ẹ̀. The Lord of the Ring.
Àwọn bẹ́ẹ̀ bẹ́ẹ̀ lọ.
Hope you don't watch all these devilish movies with your eyes.
Ṣé kì í ṣe pé o fàyè gba ojú rẹ láti máa wo àwọn eré sátánì wọ̀nyí pẹ̀lú ojú rẹ?
Hope you don't watch Sunday Dagboru with your eyes.
Yóò kì í fo ojú rẹ wo Sunday Dagboru.
After you have watched it in a secret.
Lẹ́yìn tó ti wò tó ní kọ̀kọ̀.
You will come to the midst of the relationship and my brother, how is your Christian life? How are you doing? You just finished doing that wicked act. You are deceiving yourself.
Wàá lẹ́gbàá tó bá wò tán. Arákùnrin arábìnrin, báwo ni báyìí kìrìsẹ́nì yìí? Báwo lẹ ṣe ń ṣe? O dẹ̀ ṣe wo eré búburú tán nígbà tó ní tọ́ra rẹ jẹ.
Let's ask our head question.
Ká béèrè lọ́wọ́ orí wa báyìí.
My head, are you ready for the rupture?
Orí mi, ǹjẹ́ o ṣetán fún ìgbàsókè bí?
Hope you don't allow barbs tie on your head.
Ṣé o fa ẹ̀ka?
You men.
Ìwọ ọkùnrin.
Men.
Ọkùnrin,
You cut this side, you leave this side, and you now put coffin on your head.
Hope
you women, you don't allow attachment.
The
truth is that some people, they don't do attachment, but they desire it in their hearts. You are doing it already. Now we want to ask our air question. Are you ready for the rapture? What is your air telling you? Hope you don't use it to listen to ungodly music. Hope you don't listen to Oshuba Saidi. Hope you don't listen to Michael Jackson. Hope you don't listen to Westlife. Hope you don't listen to the music that never glorified God. Paul said,
Paul,
I put my body under subjection. Your eyes can make you to miss rapture. Hope you don't use your eyes to watch pornography. After watching it, you say, oh Lord, I'm sorry, forgive me. Let's go to the
house.
My hand. Are you waiting for the rapture? What is your hand telling you? Hope you don't use your hand to take something that never belonged to you. Hope you don't use your hand to write expo in your exam hall. We want to ask our brain question. My brain, are you ready for the rapture? What is your brain telling you? Hope you don't think evil things. Hope you don't store evil things in your brain. Ungodly practice in your brain. This is the time you need to be very careful. Because if you don't present any part of your body holy and clean, they will disappoint you. Prepare now. When the time is still available.
The way
we read before in the book of 1 Corinthians, the Bible told us that we must remain unmovable. 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 From what? From holiness. From righteousness. From truth. Because rapture is the great escape from the great revelation. Rapture will make you to rescue it, and rapture will rescue you from witness the great revelation. That time, many will be conducting church service. Choir will be singing. Preacher will be preaching. Naming ceremony will be going on. They will be able to join husband and wife together. They will be doing the burial of some people. But suddenly, the saints in Christ shall disappear. And the person they want to bury
it,
if the person died in the Lord,
be ready your bed, that could in Olua.
He shall disappear from the coffin. People shall run for fear. In that time, many dead bodies that has been bound in mortuary. Those that slept in the Lord among them, they shall be cut up and their body shall disappear.
Oh, okay.
The cemetery shall shake on that day. And those that are looking after them, they shall run for
fear. Some that will be in the day, they will be in time of
labor.
As they were pushing, the nurses telling them, push. Suddenly the trumpet will sound and the baby will just disappear.
Bi nurse ba se wi pe ah biyoju de si gbesi ko le bimo yi lojiti ipe adu ari pa omo yi ade pora lo.
They will be doing operation for some people at that moment.
Wa ma se se abe fun awon elomiran ni akoko yi.
If rapture meet any sinner in operation, there is no doubt that the person will receive the mark of the beast. Because the person, before they can, he can allow his body to be so bad, he must first accept the mark. Many shall be on the sick bed. They will be passing drip into their body. Passing blood into their body. Suddenly, the trumpet shall sound. That time, the trader, as they are going, come on, buy this, come on, buy that. If they're in Christ, they will just vanish. And their goods will just fall down. All their clothes shall fall down. At that time, as some people is enjoying their speed driving, if they are in Christ, the trumpet shall sound. They shall be cut off. And the car shall break the leg of some people. On that day, as NEPA is about to fix electric light, join wire together. Suddenly, the trumpet will sound. With fear, he will shock himself. Before he can be released, he must first receive the mark. It shall be a day of great sorrow. We must not allow that day to cut us unprepared. Because on that day, many believers are missing. The first thing they will do, they will run to any church. They will begin to run. They will put their hand on their head. They will run to the altar in the church.
One side of the church.
Oh Lord!
Oh Lord!
I need your mercy! But the Lord will be silent at their prayer. The Lord will be silent at their cry. That time, some people, they will be crying, praying for forgiveness of sin. They will tear their clothes. And the Lord will be looking at them. This is what I expect from you before, but it's too late now. That time, as Sunday service is going on,
be it Josie or Josie Bashello,
church service is going on,
be it Josie Bashello,
Oluwa mi mo dupe, and everybody is dancing.
Ah, Lord my God, I thank you. Pope, you want to?
In the twinkling of an eyes, in the moment, there shall be sound of the trumpet. And those that are in Christ,
I want to want Ben Lulu Christi,
they shall vanish from the midst of the goats. The church will scatter. It is very sure that in the time of rapture, rapture will happen. And some church, nobody will go among them. In fact, the preacher will still be preaching. In fact, they will still be dancing. They will still be dropping their stupid that. Unreasonable tithes. Somebody that just coming for the case of me and collected money for perfect will drop tithes at the altar of God.
And it was a deshagger, Panshaga, Toba, be by Genoa or Rekuna by the Shere. I'm a great, it's a more soon.
Prostitute will bring tithes and by a pastor, we said more customer will come.
alagbere alasewo agbeda mi wa sile pastor wa bi pe alaba ni customer o ma wa si
pastor that no this one is doing money ritual and is collecting money that day many pastors will cry
pastor to mo pe le ogowo lo ise o de gba ni ojo na oporopo pastor ma sukun
because the members they will tear the suit of their pastors
so pe awon mo jo wa fo aso pastor won ya
lo if you are a pastor and you are not telling your member of corruption
to pe je pastor to wa so fo mo jo ni pa igba soke
you will see that those members that is giving you big big tithe they will be the same person to tear your body.
Wa wa ri pe awon mo ojo to ma fun ni igbe idame wa nla nla to ni pe yi awon la ma fa aso ya mo ni orun
because on that time
se pe ni akoko yi
there will be great hatred
ikorira la ma wa
we will not miss it
o ni padanu re o
the truth is that if two members two brothers they see themselves they will hate themselves
o ti to ni pe se ara ko ni meji ba bara won pade wa korira ra won.
Why do you miss it? If you don't leave me alone, there will be great hatred.
Kile pa to fi padanu re. To ba fi mi sile, a ri pe ko ni lala o ma wa laarin won.
That time they will be lonely.
Akoko idakeje dani kon pe wa, o ma wa.
People they will go and run into the forest.
Awon ni a sare lo fara pamo sinu agiju.
They will be thinking all the immorality they have committed before that to happen.
Wa ma ro oniruru ife ku fi ara ti won ti se.
All the sin they have committed before the
trumpet sound. Hey.
Some will be saying, and the Pastor Johnson said it.
Pastor John, oh, the son of the
Pastor Samson said it.
Pastor Samson, my son.
What entered me at that time?
Kilo one me gone by ego.
They will begin to condemn themselves.
I'm a down here, be.
I will kill myself.
Oh my,
some people they will see mountain and they will run and use their head to hit the mountain.
Our quarry, okay. A pata gigani wa juwa sare. That's the for the black.
Okay. People shall hate themselves if they miss it.
Our ya quarry ala wani ba tabak padanu re.
This is the time you can examine your ways.
Akoko igono le ye olore wo bayi.
Lest the cares of this life cause you to miss rapture.
Ki afaraye yi ma ba mu o lati padanu ba soke.
The cares of life.
Awon nani aye
yi. Deceitfulness of sin.
Awon itoje ti ese.
Now if I am telling you don't do this, don't do that, and I am angry with you because you do this, you should be happy.
Listen, ti ba wi pe ma se le ma se to o, mo wa binu pe itori ko se kan bayi o ye kinu re ma do ni.
Because if God is angry with you after you miss rapture, you are gone.
Ele ko bi o lo ba binu se le igba to ba padanu ba soke o ti gbe.
So at the time of rapture,
o lo ni akoko igba soke.
People they will cry.
Awon ni yo ke.
They will look for death.
Wa ma wa iku.
But it will be too late.
Ba ti ba peju.
Many shall serve the Antichrist.
Opo yo sin aso di Christ.
In fact,
koda
immediately before they receive the mark.
Koda di ko ma gba ami ero
ko. They will tell them.
Wa wi fun won.
Cause the Almighty.
Be gegun Olorun alagbara.
And many will say.
Opo wa wi pe
Jesus.
Jesus.
You.
Iwa.
You are this.
A ele ni o.
You are that.
Bo won ni o.
You they will begin to describe Jesus with horrible and irritating names.
Wọ́n máa bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ma pe Jésù, wọ́n máa fi ṣe àkàgbé ohunkóhun tí kò dára àwọn orúkọ tó burú.
And they will be shouting.
Wọ́n máa pariwo.
Lucifer, you are my Lord.
Lucifer, ìwọ lolúwa mi.
Lucifer, you are my Lord.
Ìwọ lolúwa mi.
I will worship you to my end.
Yóò sì ọ́ jẹ́ gbogbo ọjọ́ ayé mi.
And those demons they will say, yes, you have done right.
Àwọn ẹ̀mẹ́ ẹ̀mẹ́ pé o ti ṣe tó dáa, o ti ṣe tó dáa.
And the mark will be given unto them.
Wọ́n ó sì fún ọ ní àmì ẹranko ni.
What is the mark?
Kí ni àmì náà?
Shout it.
Pariwo rẹ̀.
The mark of the 666.
Àmì ẹ̀fà ẹ̀fà ẹ̀fà.
Anyone that receives it.
Ẹnikẹ́ni tó bá gbà á.
Such a person is condemned.
Irú ènìyàn bẹ́ẹ̀ o ti dẹni ìdálẹ́bi.
Such a person has become waste product.
Irú ènìyàn bẹ́ẹ̀ o ti di pàǹtí tó wúlò.
Has become broken mirror that cannot be fixed.
O ti di jiki to ti fo ta o tele tojo mo.
But that time.
Ṣùgbọ́n lákòókò yẹ.
I know we will not be there.
Mo mọ̀ wípé a ò lè sí níbẹ̀.
I said we will not be there.
Mo ní a ò lè sí níbẹ̀.
This is the time you need to examine your heart.
Àkókò yìí gan ló ní láti yẹ ọkọ rẹ wò.
If there be any sign of backsliding in your heart.
Bí àmì pé ìdàkọ̀ bá ń bẹ nínú ọkọ rẹ.
If there is any sign of worldliness.
Bí àmì afẹ́yẹ́ kan bá ń bẹ níbẹ̀.
If there is any sign
of unwashedness. If there is any sign of compromise. If there is any sign of lukewarmness. This is a time you need to shake your life and get rid of them. Lest all this thing will cause you to misfortune. On Saturday, Sunday. I had a vision. I had a mighty voice. The voice spoke in two languages. The first English. And the second sound like the Indian language. The voice is so mighty.
Oh no, near Barakupo.
The verse said,
oh no, we pay.
Time is drawing closer.
Ah, Koko, Suman, Jojo.
The saint shall be caught up in the rapture.
Ah, oh, wow, I have a job.
Time is drawing closer. The saints shall be caught up in the rapture. Then I saw the church.
And
Lord showed me the symbol of the church. I saw shame on the neck of the church, which represent the church under the bondage of the world. And at that time of rapture, the church shall be delivered from the bondage of the world. That is when the word of the Lord will come to pass. Cut off the yoke of thy neck. The Lord will come to cut the yoke from the neck of the church. And the church will go and meet the Lord. Prepare for the rapture now. And to be able to qualify for the marriage of the Lamb. Let's go to the Great Revelation. If
you
have heard about Great Revelation, raise up your hand. Great Revelation. If I don't tell you this, you will never know the horror of missing rapture.
People pass away for all the way to Benin, people that look as okay.
It is very sure that anyone that miss rapture will certainly face the Great Revelation.
Oh, do you done it? Logic go, we pay and again to my father, but okay.
And the Great Revelation is called the hour of God's wrath and destruction. It's time of what? It's called what? The hour of God's wrath and what? Destruction. The Great Tribulation is a great day of the wrath of God.
It's
a day of great catastrophic. It's a day when great catastrophic events will occur.
Oh my God,
in the world, the world shall be shaken. And world and the catastrophic that will happen has never happened since the foundation of the world. That is the day the wicked shall fully pay for their wickedness. That is when the sinner will fully pay for their sin. Though the wicked may forget their sin and wickedness, but God will never forget any of it. Because that day of the wrath of God is a day of the visitation of God's wrath. 1 Thessalonians chapter 7 verse 8. Chapter
1
verse
7
to 8. 1 Thessalonians 7 to 8. Said, so that ye were example to all that be okay. 2 Thessalonians chapter 1.
Thessalonica kini.
2 Thessalonians chapter 1, verse 7 to 8. For the mystery of iniquity doth already work, and only he who now that it will live until he be taken out of the way. 2 Thessalonians chapter 2, verse 7 to 8. And then shall that wicked be revealed, whom the Lord shall consume with the spirit of his mouth, and shall destroy with the brightness of his coming. Anyone that miss rapture shall witness the day of the great wrath of God. Let's open our Bible to the book of Zephaniah. Chapter 1, verse 14 to 18. The book of Zephaniah. Let's open our Bible to that place. We want the great day of the Lord is near. It is near and hasted greatly. Even the voice of the day of the Lord, the mighty man shall cry there bitterly.
Ojo la oluwa kusidede, o kusidede, o sinjela kankan ani ohu ojo oluwa. Alagbara korin yo sofo kikoro nibe.
That day is a day of wrath, a day of trouble and distress, a day of wasteland and desolation, a day of darkness and gloominess, a day of cloud and thick darkness.
Ojo na, ojo ibinu ni, ojo iyonu ati iponju, ojo ofo ati itaporo, ojo okukun ah, ojo okukun, oti okudu, ojo ojo kuku ati okuku biribiri.
A day of the trumpet and alarm against the fenced cities and against the high tower.
Ojo ipe ati idagiri si ilu olodi woni ati si iso giga woni.
That time high tower shall fall down suddenly.
Ojo na ojo iso giga woni yo wolule ni ojo na.
Because the wrath of God shall crush them down.
Ope irunu ibinu la olodi yo fowo pale wasile.
And I will bring distress upon men that they shall walk like blind men, because they have sinned against the Lord, and their blood shall be poured out as dust, and their flesh as the tongue.
Emi osi mu iponju wa ba eniyan ti won o marin bi afoju ntori won ti dese si Oluwa eje won ni a o si tu jade bi ekuru ati erara won bi igbe.
On that day, the society, the societies and the works and they that are there, their words and power all shall be burnt with the wrath of God. Storms of fire shall begin to blow us in the world, and earthquake shall quake in men in diverse places.
Hell
and fire shall mingle with the blood, and
it
shall be cast upon the earth, and the third part of the trees shall be burnt up, and the third part of the grass shall be consumed with the fire of God. All the plantation and the farmer, they shall weep on that day, because their plantation shall be destroyed with the wrath of God. Voice and the thundering and lightning shall bring fear upon all men. At that time, people, they will be operating in fear. As they're walking, you'll be looking left and right. You'll be looking left and right. It's a day of great darkness. It's a day that mountains shall be burnt with fire. More fire will be burning on mountains. And it will be like a lamp. And it shall be cast into the sea. And the third part of the sea shall become blood. And the third
part of the creature in the sea shall die.
Ìdá mẹ́ta àwọn ẹ̀dá tí ń bẹ nínú òkun yóò sì di òkú.
Stars shall fall from heaven.
Àwọn ìràwọ̀ ojú ọ̀run yóò jábọ́ wá sí ilẹ̀.
And they shall be burning like a lamp.
Wọ́n ó sì máa jó bí fìtílà.
They shall fall upon the third part of the river.
Wọ́n ó jábọ́ sórí ẹ̀yà mẹ́ta nínú àwọn odò.
And upon the third part of the fountains of waters.
Àti sórí ẹ̀yà àwọn odò ọ̀ṣọ́.
And the names of the stars is called Wormwood.
Orúkọ àwọn ìràwọ̀ náà lẹ́dẹ̀ ń pè ní.
And the river shall be bitter and shall destroy many.
Àti pé ọwọ́ odò yìí yóò sì korò á sì pa ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ènìyàn rú.
The third part of the soil shall be smarting.
Ìdá mẹ́ta oòrùn yìí yóò nu ewu púpọ̀ púpọ̀.
Likewise the moon.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ gẹ́gẹ́ ni o.
And the stars.
Àti òṣùpá
àti ìràwọ̀. And the third part of them shall be darkened.
Ìdá mẹ́ta wọn yóò sì ṣókùnkùn biribiri.
And there shall be darkness in the world.
Òkùnkùn yóò sì máa gbé nínú ayé.
Is that the day you are waiting for?
Ìjọ́jọ́ yìí gan-an ni wọ́n dúró dèbí.
Is that the day you are waiting for?
Ìjọ́jọ́ yìí gan-an ló ń dúró dèbí.
I pray I will never witness that day.
Mo gbàdúrà pé èmi ò ní ṣẹlẹ̀ ní ọjọ́ náà.
Some are sleeping, they just wake up, they are now saying, I pray I will not witness that day. You don't even know what I pray about.
Àwọn kan ń sùn, wọ́n wá sáré jí, wọ́n wá sọ pé èmi náà mi ò ní ṣẹlẹ̀ ní ọjọ́ náà. Yóò tẹ ọmọ kan tí mo sọ nípa rẹ̀ kọ́ tó sọ.
The battle of hell that I have not seen.
Àwọn ogun ọ̀rọ̀ àpáàdì tí a kò rí sí ojú.
They are looking for your carelessness.
Wọ́n wá ìgbáyé àfara ànáníà ìdìkítà rẹ.
The kingdom of demons.
Àwọn ìjọba ìmọ̀ ìmọ̀.
That I have not seen.
Àwọn tí a kò rí.
They are looking for your carelessness.
Wọ́n wá ìgbáyé ìfara rẹ.
If you allow your carelessness to fail you.
Wọ́n fà ìgbà ìgbáyé àfara rẹ láti já òkú lẹ̀.
It shall be too late at that time.
A ti pẹ́ jù ní ọjọ́ náà o.
At the time of the great tribulation.
Ní àkókò ìpọ́njú ńlá.
When all those things shall happen.
Nígbà tí gbogbo kan yóò máa ṣe.
That is just the beginning of the wrath of God.
Èyí kan jẹ́ ìbẹ̀rẹ̀ pẹ̀pẹ̀ ìbínú Ọlọ́run.
They have not even witnessed any of the wrath of God.
Wọn ò tẹ̀tí ìṣẹ̀lẹ̀ rí ìbínú Ọlọ́run kankan rárá.
Because after those events.
Lórí pé lẹ́yìn gbogbo ìṣẹ̀lẹ̀ wọ̀nyí.
The bottomless pit shall be opened.
A ó ṣí ọgbọ́n àìní ìsàlẹ̀.
And locusts shall be released.
Onírúurú kòkòrò la ó sì kó
sí ta. And these are the locusts that have the face of men.
Èyí dẹ̀ náà kòkòrò tó ní ojú bíi ti ènìyàn.
And their teeth is like of lion.
Èyí wọ́n dàbí èyí ti kìnìún.
In fact, their sound is like the sound of a chariot.
Kódà ìró ẹsẹ̀ wọn máa dàbí ìró ẹsẹ̀ owó ẹṣin ogun.
They shall be given power to torment the world for 5 months.
A ó fún ẹni agbára láti pọ́n ayé lójú fún oṣù márùn-ún.
People shall suffer their torment.
Àwọn ènìyàn yóò jẹ ìyàdáni lóró wọn.
Because their torment is like of the serpent of the scorpion.
Torí pé ìdánilóró yóò dàbí ti àkéékè.
On that day.
Ní ọjọ́ náà.
The Bible says.
Bíbélì ni wípé.
People shall suffer death.
Àwọn ènìyàn yóò wá ikú.
But they shall not see.
Ṣùgbọ́n wọn kì yóò rí.
People shall desire to die.
Àwọn afẹ́ láti kú.
But it will be too late.
Ìgbà tí wàá pẹ́ jù.
The fire of God will be released.
Iná Ọlọ́run la ó jò sílẹ̀ ńlẹ̀.
And that day.
Ní ọjọ́ náà.
People will cry.
Ọyọ yóò ké.
They will cry.
Wọ́n á sunkún.
They will cry.
Wọ́n á sunkún.
They will cry and cry.
Wọ́n á ké wọ́n á ké.
They said how I wish I am not created.
Wọ́n gbà ó gbà dára kó máa dà mí sí ayé.
It is important to know who you are today.
Ó ṣe tó ń gbọ̀ fún ẹ láti mọ orí ènìyàn tó ń ṣe.
It is important for you not to miss the rupture.
Ó ṣe pàtàkì fún ọ pé kò má pàdánù ìgbàsókè o.
Because on the day of the great tribulation.
Torí pé ní ọjọ́ ìfọ́jú ńlá.
We shall be able to stand.
Ta ni yóò lè dúró ní ọjọ́ náà?
Can you be able to stand?
Ǹjẹ́ wọn yóò lè dúró?
Now they say repent from your sin. You say no, I will not repent. Can you be able to stand on that day?
Báyìí, wọ́n ní ronú padà kó omi lẹ́sẹ̀ ọ́n ní ọ̀rọ̀ mi ní ronú padà. Ǹjẹ́ wọn yóò lè dúró ní ọjọ́ náà?
Rapture shall happen very soon.
Ìpè ìgbàsókè yóò ṣẹlẹ̀ láìpẹ́.
And the saint shall vanish away.
A ó sì kó àwọn ìfẹ́ lọ sí òkè ọ̀run.
Newspaper shall carry it.
Ìwé ìròyìn ó máa gbé.
News will begin to announce it.
Ìròyìn yóò máa ṣe
fúnra rẹ̀. NTOGT OGC they will begin to announce it.
Onírúurú ẹ̀rọ móhùnmáwòrán ni wọ́n máa bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ṣe ìfilọ́ rẹ̀ kiri.
Hope you will not be among those that the press will interview.
So kì í ṣe kó máa sí so ní sí lára àwọn tí àwọn ènìyàn máa ṣe for one lane wo ní ọjọ́ náà.
Are you a Christian too?
Ṣé Kristẹni ìwọ náà?
What can you say about what really happened?
Kí ló lè sọ gan nípa ohun tó ṣẹlẹ̀ gan?
Hope you will not be among those that the press will be interviewed on that day.
Ṣé o ní sí lára àwọn tí a ó máa fọ̀rọ̀ wá lẹ́nu wò ní ọjọ́ náà?
Very soon.
Láìpẹ́.
the battle will be over.
Ogun ija yo do pe.
And my prayer for us is that when the battle shall be over,
we will
be
able to ma do pe.
We shall raise the banner of victory.
Awo pe asiya isegun soke.
I say we shall raise the banner of victory. Now that you fully have understanding about rapture, how are you living your life? Let's
pray
our feet. Jesus came, he died for our sin. He even sent a comforter to us. If you say you will not believe, if you say you will not repent, no problem. Go ahead.
That's why you.
I miss rapture. Go ahead and witness the great tribulation. But I will not be here with anybody. That's my prayer. That I will not be left behind. My work cannot take me to make rapture. If my heart is not clean and pure, I will be disappointed. That is why. Know your stand in the Lord today. Close your eyes. Begin to confess your sin before the Lord. Lord, I am sorry of my sin. Forgive me of my sin. I repent of all of them. Have mercy on my soul. Begin to confess your sin before the Lord. Confession is made unto salvation. If you shall confess with your mouth, the Lord will save you from the wrath to come. Confess now. This is the time you can confess. This is the time you can repent. This is the time you can forsake your evil way. I pity some people. I pity them. They thought they have already arrived in heaven already. They thought they have already made it in the rapture. But because of this, they are even sleeping. They don't care about their soul anymore. You are still in the world. Confession without taking step is wasting of time.
You
confess your sin, you are not ready to forsake it. You are deceiving yourself. I always tell you,
you
must be sanctified. If
we
are not sanctified, forget about rapture. This is the time you need to seek for sanctification. But first, repent from off your sin. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Be on your feet. Hold somebody.
Dear, come on.
We want to pray 7 prayer. Number 1.
Please listen, if the person never pray for you, leave the person. And stay alone. You will shout. Killer of revival in you. Let the power of the Holy Ghost chase them out from you. Can you shout the prayer loud and
clear?
The second prayer, with a loud voice, you will shout in the life of the person I am holding. Every spirit of Antichrist in you, I command them to go out in the name of Jesus. Yes. Spirit of Antichrist, I command you to leave. Pray.
The
third prayer point. Hold another person. With a loud voice. You will shout. I deliver you from the net of the devil. Do you hear the prayer?
So
you will shout it and pray it with all your power. In the name that is above every other name, I deliver you from the net of the devil. I lose myself. Every habitual sin in your life that is making you already Christian. I command the habitual sin to die by the power of the death of Jesus Christ.
Shall you
pray aloud?
Jesus Christ's name we pray. The fifth prayer point. Hold another person. Shackles of the world on your neck. It is written.
At the
by the anointing. The yoke shall be broken. I break those yoke off thy neck. We want to sing this song. Holy Ghost, revive my life by fire. Holy Ghost, revive my life by fire. Holy Ghost, revive my life by fire.
Holy Ghost, revive my life by fire.
Holy Ghost, revive my life by fire.
God wants you to be holy. God wants you to be righteous. God wants your heart to be pure. God wants your dressing to be okay. Heaven still require holiness. And without this, woman shall see the Lord. Very soon, the trumpet will sound, and the saints will be removed from this world. Holiness and righteousness is the visa to the kingdom of God. Your calling, your anointing, your title cannot give way for you to inherit the kingdom of God. Without holiness, no man shall see the Lord. Prepare in holiness, in sanctification, in purification, for the Lamb of God will come so soon. Join the Overcomers Group of Christ as you are going to listen to the message that will prepare you completely for the rapture. In this time around, there is no time to waste. Rapture is knocking at the door, at the heart of the earth. Join us as you listen to daily message that prepare you for the coming of the Lord Jesus. God wants you to be holy. God wants you to be righteous. He wants your heart to be pure. and he wants your dressing to be okay. Very soon, the trumpet will sound. How prepared are you?